The Swedish BAE Systems Hägglunds CV90 has been one of the best-selling infantry fighting vehicles for the last few years. It has been continuously developed, and at Eurosatory 2018, we are showing the latest example of that combat-proven vehicle, which is the CV90 Mark IV. The CV90 Mark IV is an all-digital vehicle and has a number of improvements: a more powerful engine, an upgraded transmission, improved suspension, and if you look at the vehicle carefully, it's got rubber band tracks. They are fitted to all the Norwegian CV90 vehicles and offer the user a number of advantages. For example, they are lighter, they are quieter, and there's less vibration. Also, there's less rolling resistance, which increases your operation around. If you look at gun, this particular one is armed with a 35-50 cannon, and it can also be fitted with a 30mm Mark 44 cannon. If you look on the left side, it's got a pod of two anti-tank guided missiles. They are spiked, but you can have other types. Normally the machine gun is mounted coaxial with the main armour, but again, look on the right, it's mounted on the pod on the outside, and that has an increased number of ready-use ammunition. And also, those pods can be changed for other types of things, for example, an electronic warfare package, or even an unmanned aerial vehicle. People still call it the CV90, but really, that is the trade name. I think the best thing, as Dan Liddell said, really, it's like the Porsche 911. The Porsche 911 has been around many years ago. The new one you cannot compare with the old one. So the new CV90 Mark IV is the latest generation of that vehicle. It's got cameras for situational awareness, and that information is given on the headsets of the people inside. It's got improved armour, and it can be fitted with a defensive aid system. This particular vehicle is fitted with the Israeli Military Industries Iron Fist Hard Kill DAS, plus jammers for infrared missiles and laser detectors. So it's fully digitalized and really is a stepping stone for the next generation of CV90s. Also, the turret design is called the D-Series turret, and that turret has been designed to take weapons from 40mm, 50mm, even up to a 120mm gun. Some years ago, Hägglunds test fired the CV90 120 tank, which has got a 120 gun, but this new turret can take all those various armament options. So CV90 Mark IV, the next generation CV90 to go into the next decade.